Locktober, day three.
Should we do pumpkin carving or should we do pumpkin slime? And carving won.
Majority selecting carving. All right.
So we're going to carve. I'm about to win.
No.
Because
I don't think so.
This is a pumpkin carving contest.
She got something basic. This is what I got, a skull candy. So you know mine's about to be dope.
This is my first time ever. Carving a pumpkin. I've never carved a pumpkin before.
There's certain ways you gotta do this. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no amateur work, you know what I'm saying? Big bruh, let me tell you. I done been doing this, big bruh. Think about it.
Is this your first time carving a pumpkin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You really gotta know what you're doing. When you do the time over. Okay. Right. We almost got him out of there. Right.
Funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Right foot. See? Trying to get in them guts.
Oh, man.
Cause you said I keep shaking the table. I just messed up my pumpkin.
Okay.
No. I won, man.
This one is mine. Mine won. Uh-huh. And the winner is...
Hit the like. Me, Ben, I got the skeleton. I won, yeah. Or you know what? Put in the comments below who you think won. I think I did. Look at my, let's just look. Come on. You can't say that's not artwork, man. I could have finished the teeth, but I didn't do it. Look at her pumpkin. It's a classic pumpkin.
So?
Come on, think about it, guys. Put in the comments below who you think won, and whoever loses has to eat the slime. Like I said, tell your baby cousin, sister, Tracy to what?
Like and subscribe.